guys. So welcome back. Hi guys. Welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? My name is Jeanette Ubeji. I'm a YouTuber. I'm a Nigerian girl. Nigeria and Benin Republic girl. That based in UK. That do content. I'm a wife, I'm a mom, and I'm a YouTuber. And I'm so excited. I would like to share with you guys. So, I bought a laptop. I bought a laptop, so we are going to be unboxing this laptop, and we're going to be unboxing the camera, even though I've already unboxed the camera, because when I bought it, I was so excited. I'm like, me, my life, me, no camera. Hey, God, I thank you. Sorry, I want to make sure that I'm in the center. I'm like, hey, sorry, it was my daughter's birthday the other day. So you guys might be seeing pink everywhere, pink. I'm like, emi no laye mi mora laptop, mora computer. Now, to tell you guys, this is not my first laptop ever. Other two laptop, one is at the repair. So this is not, it's not like this is my first laptop, okay? This is not my first laptop, okay, guys? But I'm excited because this is one of the laptop I bought that is more quality and is not my hard-earned money on my care assistant job. This is money that bought these two things from YouTube. And guess which channel the money is from? This channel, discover me. So I bought this camera, and before I started YouTube, okay, now I'm going a lot of places. So if you are new to my channel, you're welcome. I started this channel, when did I start this channel? I started this channel a few years back. And who motivated me to start this channel? Jeanette Ubeji. Thank you so much, Jeanette Ubeji. Jeanette Ubeji motivates me to start up this Discover Me channel. And like a play, I started the channel. Like a joke, guys. Like, I want to see when I started this. I think it was about 2-3 years ago. Is it up to 3 years? I don't know, but I'm going to log into the account and show you guys, because I have other channels. So Jeanette Ubeji is my first channel, which I have 154,000 subscriber, and with this one I have 6,000. We are working to get 10,000, okay guys? And I started this channel, let me see, I started this channel 2019. Wow, 2 years ago. I started this channel 2019, like a play. As I said, Jeanette Ubeji motivates me to start up this channel. Yes, and I started this channel, and I was monetized. Thank you guys so much, all of you that you support me. I really appreciate you guys. So I started this YouTube channel, and all the money I'm making on this YouTube channel, I tell myself that I'm not going to be spending the money. You guys, when we are, sometimes we are doing video and we are making, when if our video is being monetized and we are making money, and we're like, all this £100, all this chicken change, is that, when me too, I used to say that. But when you are saving the money, nothing is small to save, okay? When you're saving the money, by end of the year or by end of the month, by end of whatever, you see what you have saved, and you'll be very, very happy. The highest paid I've ever get on this YouTube channel, on this platform, was actually £400. Is it 400? 400 or 200? Jeanette, are you sure? I did one video, the video went viral. When the video went viral, the highest money I make, yes, the highest money I've made, the highest money I've made on this channel was £400. Guys, £400, that's the highest money I've made. I can't compare this channel to Jeanette Ubeji, but I was saving. So after that, and I've only get that one paid only once, that higher amount of that £400. I've only get it one because one of my video went viral. I think few of my video went viral and the paid, and with the small video I was doing all the payments on that particular month, it was 400. But I won't say I received the whole 400. I would think I received less than 400 because they're paying dollars and the country I'm based in is pound. So by the time they will convert the money to pound, it's not always what you think you saw. Okay, so all the money I've been getting since then, I'll get maybe 90, £95, £85, £75, £140. That's the kind of monthly paid I'm getting on this channel, even though as I wasn't consistent. Okay, those days that was consistent, I can get maybe like 300, no, not 300, what am I talking about? Maybe I can get maybe like 200, £150, £180, £190. But when I stopped uploading, there was a time that I just stopped uploading. Even though as I stopped uploading, I'm still getting paid on this channel every month. And the reason why I was getting paid was like because all the video I've done that were on this platform that people were watching, all the change, because the video I have here is not one, is not two, is not three, and people are watching video every day, they are kind of subscribing, but the more they are watching, the more me, I'm getting my chicken change every month. So I can get, the last paid I get was, I think was £95. So I have a savings account that I tell myself I'm not going to touch the money. I'm going to be saving the money just for maybe emergency, you know, or anything. So I was saving that money. I even forgotten about that money. And the last time I wanted to, I don't know what came up. Something came up and I wanted to borrow £150. And I put the card and I couldn't remember my PIN. I could not. So I have to queue and go to the bank to get that money by queuing, by signing, you know, because I couldn't remember my PIN. So just to let you guys know that I just forget that money there. So every month, the paid from this platform is always going to that account. And so anyway, I've always wanted to buy a camera. Okay, I'm still the same person as Janet Ubeji. Those of you that you don't know Janet Ubeji, my thing is another content creator. Yes, in another character, is my name is Janet Ubeji. And my first channel was the one that motivated me to start this. Now, when I start my first channel, the camera I was using a camera. Okay, I would think I'm gonna be doing another separate video on that because it would just be too long and you guys will just get bored. But I will be talking about the camera I was using. And the reason why I have that camera, I think it was Sony Nikon. I bought that camera for £200 and something. Everything with insurance was £300 sharp. £300 plus. So the reason why I was going to Nigeria with my kids, so I bought the new camera so I can do video. If you ask me where is the video today, I don't know. Then I wasn't on YouTube, so I have laptop, I do that. So after the camera breakdown, then after the camera breakdown, I went on Amazon to buy a camera. I was so happy with this new camera, and only for me when they send it, I find out that it's overused, second hand. And for me, I don't really like using second hand things. Especially when it comes to camera, I'm like, I need a good camera, I need a brand new camera. But do you have the money to buy the brand new? No. So when I saw one, and most YouTubers use this camera, when I saw it and I checked the price was £700. I've been looking through this camera for the past like 4 years. Yes, guys, I'm not gonna lie, 4 years I've been looking through this camera, like, oh, £700, one day I'm gonna get it. But I tell myself, especially when I went home, okay, recently I went home around, I think it was around March, no, I'm around February this year, I went to Nigeria and I went to Benin Republic and I was doing vlog. Sometimes when I'm doing video, my phone, they will say my phone is full, the storage is full, I have to delete it, and I'll delete some video that I want, then I'll continue again. I don't have camera, so I really suffer in that area. There are so many things I want to vlog about, but I couldn't because my phone couldn't take everything. So, and I tell myself that the next time I'll be going to Benin, I'll be going to Nigeria, I'll be going to Africa, I'm going to have a camera by special grace of God. And I'm going to have a good laptop. Not all this kind of laptop that we have here that I can't download KineMaster. I can't download editor, that good editor that I like to use. So I said to myself like that. Then I'll be hoping one day I'll buy. Even I even say to Janet, maybe I'll be lucky for somebody to say, Janet, I'll bless you with camera one of your birthday. My birthday come 4 years, nothing. 3 years, nothing. 2 years, nothing. Even last year, nobody blessed me with camera. Nobody blessed me with shishi. Okay, it's not that I'm saying that so that people on YouTube can start blessing people. It's your choice. You have to bless anybody, you know. But me, I was just saying that you guys, so I need camera. The camera I want. It's not like I was asking them to give me. I was in a live video and I mentioned that I need a camera. I was just telling them about my trip and all the challenge I went through because of my phone, that I couldn't vlog a lot of things for them to see. So on Black Friday, so I was saving that money, saving the money, all the money were entering. I'm like, okay, I can use that money to buy camera. I can use the money to buy laptop. So I bought this camera, a £700. As I said, I've already opened it because I was so excited. I bought a 700. The name is Sony Digital Camera ZV1. Go and search it. You get it on, you went on Amazon or you went on Corio, you went on this, it's still the same price, guys. But I bought mine in August. So I checked in August and it used to be, the original price was £700. And because of Black Friday, they start selling it for £599. So it's about £600. So I save £100. So I bought that and I'm like, I need a laptop. I'm not even planning to buy the laptop now because the camera was my major thing. But if you have a camera, you don't have a laptop, that is another wahala. So I said I'm going to buy the laptop. So I went to Corey. When I went to collect the camera, August was beside the place where they sell Corey. So I bought the laptop. The laptop was for £600 as well. So with money I'm making on this channel that was saving, so imagine every month as I'm getting the £100, £70, £80, £90, as I get them, I won't know the value of how much I'm making on this platform. Like Janet Ubeji, if you ask Janet Ubeji, can you give account for what the money you've been doing with the money you've been making? Because I won't lie to you guys, I make quite a lot there. But this quite a lot I'm talking about is maybe in a month, like compared to this one that I'm making like £100, £70, £90. With Janet Ubeji, sometimes I make £700, sometimes £500. The highest money I've ever made on Janet Ubeji was £1,900. Pound, not dollars. Pound. That's the highest I've made. Even higher than my salary. That's the highest. But any day my video is not going too well, or nobody's just scared, maybe it's people just, all my subscriber, if they go on vacation, they don't have my time, maybe a month I can receive maybe 200, 300, 400, depend. And if I started doing video, if I start catching up again, I'll enter maybe 900, 800, that mean in dollars. But when they pay in pound, it go less. Okay, so that is that. Jenna, you talk too much. So I got this and I bought the memory card separate. I bought the memory card for £35.99 or £35, I can't remember, but I've been using it. But because I've not got my laptop, but when I bought the laptop, they say they don't have it installed, they're gonna order it for me. So I just got it today. So this is most, you're meant to set this. I know how to do it. Yeah, it's here. Sorry, it's upside down. You just flip this and you put it here so that when it's winding, and this is the camera I'm on in it. Can you guys see? Most YouTubers use this. Most YouTubers, this is what they use. Can you guys see? Let me move closer so you guys can see. Can you guys see? I'm so happy, I tell you guys. And you can actually turn it. You can actually turn it. Can you see? You can turn it. I'm so happy with this camera. You guys, you don't know how happy I am. And I'm happy that it's the one I actually want, that I get for £700. So this channel bought these two things. I'm so happy. So you can make money on YouTube. Yeah, people, they make money. Look at me. Discover the money, not genetic, but this money. So if you ask me, what are you doing with that one? I have no account for that, because as that one, they come, they enter direct debit, orishirishi stuff. Take this, buy this, pay for my channel, to that, before you know, the money is gone. But this one on this channel, I said I'm going to be saving it, and I use it. I bought this camera for £600. I bought this for £600 plus, but there's something else I also buy. So with virus thing, can you call the laptop or not have virus? So everything, shall was £680. I have the receipt, and I'll try to see if I can also leave the link so that you guys can see. It's not be say I did say as sudden. How do you open it? So I'm gonna. Sorry, somebody is calling me. I'm coming. Okay, guys. So I'm just opening it. I'm so excited. You guys don't know how happy. Oh, I'm supposed to open it from Bush Girl Janet. Now, what for you? Eh? Why do you like hard life when they make it easy? I'm supposed to open it from here. Look at guys. Look, it's brand new. Brand new. Do you have this kind of laptop? Do you? Sorry. So you have charger like my phone. Wow, this is like my phone, you know. Does it come with any instruction? No. I'm so happy. Discover me. Thank you, Janet Ubeji. Thank you for motivating me to start this channel. Sorry, we are unboxing. What is this one? Waiting day here. Okay, I think I got the instruction. This is Samsung, I think. Is it Samsung? Tell me nothing. Tell me nothing. Tell me nothing. Ah, my goodness. I'm so happy because this is the time I need this laptop more than ever. Look at that. Can you guys see? Brand new. Can you see? YouTube, thank you. Because to be honest with you guys, I'm a healthcare assistant. If I said the money I'm making on my job, I'll be able to, after paying my bills, I'll be able to have leftover to save to be able to buy this. I lie. Wait till I talk. I lie. Now, YouTube, thank you. Janet Ubeji, thank you for motivating me to start this YouTube channel. I got myself a laptop. And I got myself a camera. Can you guys believe that? With all this small change that they make every month. But I save. You guys, you see me. Sometimes see my head. Okay, those of you that you don't know. Those of you that you follow me on my 3 channel. Sometimes look at me. Look at my hair. It's not like, let's say I can afford to do my hair. But me, the way I think, I don't know. Who human being think like that? I don't know. Maybe I'm the only one. I don't know. I always think that, look at this one that I'm wearing now. It's wig. I bought it for £60. I bought it, around this year's summer. I always think that there's no point of me going to salon and do my hair because I feel like to do hair in this country is very, very expensive. It's not like I cannot afford to do that expensive hair because I was even told that in America it's even more expensive. But here, let's say I want to do maybe like the kind of hair me I like doing crochet a lot. And to do crochet now is 70 to 80 pounds. So I'll just sit down and the kind of hair me I normally use, my hair does not last these days on my hair. Like if I do hair maybe like 2-3 weeks, I'm tired of the hair, I want to lose it. So I'll sit down and waste like £80 and then 3 weeks later I'll lose the hair. For me, I just see that I'm pouring water inside baskets. You know, it's not like I don't want to support my fellow women that is doing hair. My children always do hair. The last time my kids do hair was not 2 months ago. No, it's not even up to 2 months. I spent £120 for 2 of them because it's £60 for their braid. £60. So, but for my kids, I'll do anything for my kids because I want people to see my kids. I'm like, look at Janet Ubeji's children. They are wow on But when it comes to me, I can look jogga, I can look yama yama. Nobody said they look for husband, and my husband is happy the way I look. Okay, and my husband to know pay me, not jazz, no jazz, man. Okay, guys, we are here to do an unboxing, not about things. So, guys, if you're a new YouTuber, then they make money for YouTube. Let me charge my thing, Jare. Then they make money. But you go decide, what am I going to be using the money for? Am I... Sorry. Let me charge my thing, though. my daughter will come and set my account for me, because me, I don't know how to do it. I'm not gonna come here and live. She'll come and set up everything. I'm gonna charge it for how many hours now? Hey, why is it not charging? I don't know. My people, what's in the shelly? Oh, it's charging now. It's charging now. Look at guys. Can you see? There's a red. I don't know how you guys can see, but there's a red light. Let's do thumbnail. Okay, so I've unboxed. Or should I use this for my daddy make money? Oh, daddy make money. So if you're making the money and you're spending it, you might not know what you're spending it on. But when you are saving it, look at how much I've spent. I've spent 600. That is 1,000 what? 1,000 what again? 1,002 or 1,003? I don't know. I'm not good with calculation, but if I calculate it and say, so it's all the money I've been making on this channel. So that is extra income for me. So thank you everybody that watch my video, everybody that share my video. Thank you so much, Janet Ubeji. Thank you so much for motivating me to start this YouTube channel. Yeah, so that is it in this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll be back to educate you guys more on this YouTube channel, YouTube platform, how it works, how you can survive, how you can make money. For me, oh, I know there are a lot of people that make more money than me. Look at me, I'm making £100, £90, but I wasn't spending the money. I save it. And this is the result of my savings from this YouTube channel. And I know there's a lot of people that make more. Some people make £3,000 a month. It depends on whatever you're doing and your followers, things like that. Some people, they have other businesses that they do. For me, I don't have any business I do. I don't sell anything on this platform. I don't do anything. For me, just to do my video and upload and monetize, that is all. So if you are a YouTuber, you might be thinking, oh, but this person do this business, or is it part of, or some of you guys might be thinking, oh, is it part of your business, or maybe because you're doing business and you're adding the money together. No, to let you guys know, none of my channel, Janet Ubeji, or this one, or even my family channel, I don't have business, and nobody, since I've started my YouTube channel, nobody have not, do sunspawn. I've not sunspawned. Nobody have sunspawned me. Nobody have said, oh, Janet Ubeji, can you try this? Nobody have actually. I've not do branding. Try brand for company. I've not done that. Although some people contact me, but that will be story for another day. But not on this channel. Eh? It's from Janet Ubeji, and I'll be telling you guys my mistake and the reason why I didn't do it. The reason why there are some people that want me to try their products or blah blah. I did not do it. The reason I'll be sharing all that here in future, but just now to let you guys know, yeah, you can make money on YouTube, and yeah, it's real, guys, it's real. It might not be little, it might not be small, but you make money, and what you use with the money is your business. So yes, guys, thank you for watching. I will see you guys on my next video. Bye bye. See you guys.